Cumberland County inmate who escaped custody and stayed on the run for days is now in the state's hands tonight. Edward Moore made his first court appearance this morning since being recaptured over the weekend in Fayetteville. The sheriff's office says he escaped from custody after he managed to overpower a deputy while at the hospital and then get away in a stolen van. Moore was in jail on robbery charges.